In front, Maroon. Back door. Tarasenko. Oh, no. What a save by Ward.
Did he get a stick on that?
Unbelievable save. Another shot by Bozak. And a save by Ward again. And it's under Tyler Bozak. Maroon gets it free. And now back for Dunn. And it's buzzing in here. The Blues can't believe they didn't score. To the line now to Tarasenko. He fakes it. And works in a shot off the arm of Ward. And we get the horn. Darren, they might review this, and they obviously will, as Ward got a stick on the shot by Tarasenko.
Well, very similar to the play that Robert Thomas made against the Winnipeg Jets, but upon further review, Toronto saw that, waves the horn. The fans are on their feet because they see it on the beautiful Jumbotron here. And although Cam Ward made a valiant, brilliant effort to knock it out of midair, it is going to be a goal in the game-tying goal. You can see the Maroon backhand pass is outstanding. Tarasenko's shot. Look at that. Across the goal line, and it's in the net. There it is, clearly there. So Toronto doesn't waste anybody's time right there. They see the puck is conclusive. They call it down.